Hi, my name is Austin Wong, and my mom and dad, I didn't say it's Easter.
It's Easter, everyone. Hello, my name is Austin Wong, and I got this tree bag,
Happy Easter, everyone. I got this, basket full of, treats, and my mom and dad got me this, and they were from Target. So let's start with this bunny. So this is a Reese's Pieces bunny, and let's just get to unboxing.
Time out.
What? Hi, and it's Easter, everyone. I got this treat bag, and a bunch of treats. My mom and dad gave it to me, and first, it's from Target. So I'm gonna show you this Easter bunny. It's a Reese's Easter bunny. So let's get to the unboxing. Wrapper, and it's a chocolate bunny. It's heavy, and I'm gonna bite it. Peace. Hey, that's it. It's pretty good.
Yeah. Got the peanut butter?
Oh yeah, a bunch of peanut. So that tastes like chocolate and peanut butter. So let's get to the next thing. So we got some stickers here. The next thing, we got this Minion bracelet, candy bracelet. Got a lemon head, some lemon heads, and I think the last thing is these bananas, and that was the egg. And then we have this edible grass. Dad's gonna get some of the scissors so he can chop it up. I'm not sure if I'm gonna eat this or not.
Why not?
Eat it. Try it, it's probably not even for your eating.
Let's see. It says edible basket grass.
The flavor is green apple. And here is it, the thing, grass. Okay, now I'm gonna try it. Doesn't really taste like anything.
Doesn't.
Okay. This edible grass thing doesn't really have actual flavor or something. But
another one.
Okay. Another one?
Yes. Maybe that was just a bad piece of grass.
Yeah. It doesn't have any flavor.
Yep, still no flavor.
I don't know. It doesn't taste really good. I need a spit. I'm gonna go spit right now. I'll come back. That was horrible. To the other thing in this basket. So the other thing that we got in this basket is blue raspberry cotton candy.
Sounds delicious.
It says plastic too. So I'm gonna ask my dad to open it, or my mom.
Hi, dad or mom.
Looks like cotton balls.
Does it taste like cotton balls?
Tip. Just want a piece. That's good. I think this actually has. So the next thing. Next thing we got sweet tarts. And I'm just gonna do an unboxing. Bunnies. This one is a duck, and this one is a I'm pretty sure that is a bunny.
Do they taste like ducks and bunnies?
Great, you're kind of sour. This one loves me, it was sour. Okay, let's get to the big thing. This is a freaking gummy bunny! It's a blue raspberry flavored. My brother has a cherry flavored, but mine is a blue raspberry. So let's get this open. Oh shoot. It fell. Okay, let's.
Very nice.
Taste this. It's sticky.
Look at that stretch.
I use all my grown-up teeth.
Yeah, grown-up teeth. Oh.
It doesn't even fit my mouth. Try this on home.